I'll see you all at the enemy's core, if you survive.
Ha! Ha!
Ha!
Ha!
Ha! Ha!
Hi, so melee combat tutorial, let's start. First of all, let's launch Unreal Engine and make a new project. Let's choose third person and call this combat tutorial or melee combat. Okay, let's create the project. Perfect. Now let's add two Paragon guys. Let's choose a Greystone. And as an enemy, let's choose a Morigesh. Okay, it's done. Let's go to the project and now select Greystone, Paragon Greystone folder and tap here map. And double click on animation test map. Okay, now we have Greystone on the map and he has already animation, blueprint, and locomotion, which is good. Let's play and see its animation. Okay, that's cool. It has locomotion. Very good. And let's see its attack. Two. Okay, he has three attacks. Perfect. Let's see, it's a blueprint. Just remove map and go to character, heroes, Greystone. And this is its blueprint. Let's open it. Okay. As you can see, he has already three attacks, three animations, 1, 2, 3, and this is the combo system. He has inputs here for the locomotion and attacking with the left mouse button. He has combo save and combo reset combo. This is these events are fired from the animations. Let's go and see how it is firing from there. So you press here on browse. If you double click on the animation, As you can see here, you have save attack and reset combo. So what it does is if you click the left mouse button here, nothing will happen. And after save attack, if you press left click, it will launch the combo. So it will go to the other, to the second animation. And if you press nothing, it will reset the combo. So these two are fired from the animation blueprint. So let's go to the animation blueprint. So this is a Greystone blueprint. If you go there and press here, anime class, on the browse, it will show the animation blueprint. So the animation blueprint, this is the locomotion. If you go to event graph, so you will see all the events fired from the animation. Okay, so here it is firing to the blueprint, save attack, reset combo also. So this is how it works. So you put things in the animations, and it is firing from the animation blueprint to make it works on the blueprint itself. Okay, and from here we will add a few things. First of all, let's see Morigesh, its animations, if she has the animations that we want. The animations that we want is attacks animations and hit animations. So we will see first the hit animations. So Morigesh folder, let's write it here. Hit. Okay, we have hit back, hit front, hit left, and hit right. Let's see them. Hit back, hit front, hit left, and hit right. Okay, if we press play. So this is from the back. So if we are on the back and hit, she has to do this animation. And here, if we hit left, should do this animation, and hit right, tack, tack, tack. Okay, and here we will keep this for the third animation, for this one, like this. Okay, so let's start.